Wow.
Can you get it open?
Oh shit. What even just happened? Did he get the door open or? He dead? Oh! Where did he go? Oh! Oh my God. God damn it. I need to heal. Damn it. Jesus. Oh, I'm all out of fucking shit to heal with. Please be dead. Please be dead. Fuck. That thing was annoying as shit. Joseph's been a pain in the ass.
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Really? We're gonna go back for those? We're gonna go back for glasses. I wear glasses, I understand, dog, but come on. There's gotta be shit here for me to scavenge. Because I'm out of everything. Can't even sprint right now. Damn it. I hate when he's injured because he fucking walks like a little bitch. This better be the end of the fucking chapter.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Fuck this guy. He's a little bitch. It's about feeling normal. That's just to remember me by, bud. About feeling normal. Finally, shit. That was a long chapter, and we got fucking 8 more to go. Welcome to the church.
That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Get you.
You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
Thank you.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place? Or the subway rolls by? Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Hold on. This might...
Don't you be wasting our heals on him, man. The fuck is happening? That guy always comes in and fucks everything up. The keeper. Hello, my name is the keeper. And I will be keeping things.
Better start searching for my partners.